How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Server Making. This will be the last episode in this run of the series. I actually just recorded this episode and then realized that I hadn't hit the record button like I thought I did. So, woo. This is gonna be very brief because I already had it built. We actually built these and then installed them, but that's done. So, no need to do that. I feel like this sound is really low. Slimes. So, we built these individually, tiny little seats with little overhangs, benches, tables, longer tables, and then I arranged them here into little 2x2 rectangles of seating. We copied that whole thing and I brought it in. And it's looking fine. This is supposed to be a episode of the Let's Play, but I wanted to finish this today so that we could bring the server up to 1.7.9, and that's what we're gonna do until Craft Bucket catches up, and then we'll re-enable the plugins and this world will be here hopefully, and it'll look exactly the same, and the traders will be here, and everything will be the same and all set up like we have it. But I can't wait any longer to get to the recent versions and get you guys playing. So yeah, we have our stores here. It's Bullseye and Good Price, just like before. And I have put these 2x2 patterns here. What do you think? What do you think? They provide some pretty good cover. And stand under them, and then you can't shoot too far, but at least they're covering your head. You can't hide behind them. You can't hide behind them. Yeah, they are. There's nothing blocking. Nothing blocking your sight. Oh, I just caught a mistake. I liked this here. This is a nice look, I think. Actually, let's compare that to trapdoors. I like the trapdoors better. So, yeah. This series will be laid to rest as well. I got a lot of support from you guys. Thank you so much. A lot of people in the comments saying that they really liked it. I appreciate that very, very much. And this series will be back. When it is time. When we go to build Spleef and when we have the stuff back up. But for right now, I would like to stop this and focus on the other series. We got the Minecraft Let's Play, we've got the custom mod pack testing, and we've got Pixel Piracy. I'm going to keep those going for a while. I think the next one to undergo a reworking is going to be attached from the bottom. Probably either Pixel Piracy or custom mod pack testing. I don't know, depends. I'm not sure yet. But yeah, let's take the grand tour and then we'll call it a day. It's a quick episode here. So also we'll have to double check everything, make sure it's good. So we'll start with the red team spawn points. We've got this storefront here. We got checkout here, shelves, lighting in the ceiling. I don't know why that block was there. Come up front, we got kiosks, stairs going upstairs, and the bathrooms, which is going to hold more spawn points. Probably some right there and right there, and then finally the other red store, which will also hold spawn points, like spawn point right there or something. We'll stay on the ground floor, first of all. We have the escalators. They don't really look like escalators, but it's fine. One goes up here. I'm interested to see how this will play, because you can go up the stairs, but you immediately have to be on the other team's side, and if they're going up the stairs, then they have a nice view behind you. So it's kind of interesting, kind of crossing paths, switching sides. I like that. I like this circle that we made around it too. Very cool. And we also have the courtyard area. Looks nice. I like the flowers. I like the white flowers mixed in with the good old red and yellow. And if you want to get up to the top, each side has a little parkour challenge. It's very easy, but you basically just have to get on top of the trees. How did you do this one? Yeah. Very easy, he says. He can't do it. Oop, I'm flying. Actually, this one might not even be possible. I've done it before, I think. How do I do that? There we go. So that side's a little tricky, because that's like a pretty far jump. But yeah, you can use that to get up top here. Similarly, on the other side, this one's very easy because you have the ladders to help you, but start on this rock. Oh, didn't sprint. I'm not bringing my A-game today. Climb up the ladders. And then two leaves here. Back up. We got food buffets. I didn't point those out. Hanging banners. I think we might add some more of those. Who knows? Might look good. And you come over to the upper stores. This is the blue one. Red one looks identical, except it's red. Yeah. Then it's back down the stairs. And the blue team spawns are all the same. So that's pretty much the map. I think it's all set. The one other thing that I did while I was recording the other video that I wasn't actually recording is put down some parking lot lines, which look pretty good from the inside. Or even, here, we'll just go over here and see. They look fine. Probably have to throw some more on this other side here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 5, 6. But that's it. We're done. That's a wrap. The mall looks great. Thanks for all your suggestions. And the support. Hitting that like button really been helping me out, and I promise this series will return if we ever get Bucket back on the server, which I fully intend to. You know, I don't want to have all this work be for nothing. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And tomorrow we will resume our normal cycle and start with the Minecraft Let's Play, and I think it's Minecraft Let's Play, Pixel Piracy, then Custom Mod Pack, then back to the Let's Play. So, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5. So I should have copied and pasted this. I said I was going to copy and paste this, and now here I am placing it by hand again. 6. Is that a little close? No, that's fine. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. Really appreciate that. Let's get one last look at the mall from the outside here. It looks kind of ugly from the outside. We can look through the window here. And that looks pretty sweet. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Eddie out.